Hey folks, I'm going to do a few Irish songs, ballads. I hope you like them. And the first one is called Whistling Phil McHugh.
Oh, Whistling Phil McHugh has come over from Dunlady, and we don't know what's come to little Mary Ann Mulcahy. For ever since the day that Phil he came on whistling, she stands in the doorway and she's waiting and she's listening. Ah, Mary Contrary, come in and shut the door. Phil's her over, sure it's over, and he'll not come back the store. Oh, she's listening for the whistling, she's waiting by the shore for that man to be born round her waist once more. There's Katie of the cow, sure you know to make her tidy. With his brand new slated house, he could make her quite a lady. A tidy instead, and there's no use is in train, for her heart is far away, 'tis with Phil McHugh's throbbing. Ah, Mary, you contrary, come in and shut the door. Phil's a rover, sure it's over, and he'll not come back the store. But she's listening for the whistling, she's waiting by the shore for that arm to be worn out her waist once more. Tis Whistling's golden rule, I don't teach her till I tire, that every girl's a fool, aye, and every man a liar. What's that you say you hear, that sets you all a-tremblin'? Tis but the wind I fear, that is whistling down the chimney. Ah, Mary, you contrary, come in and bar the door. What's that scuffin', fill your ruffin'? Sure I knew he'd come the store. She's been sitting there and frettin', but now her reason's sore, and the singing will be ringing round her heart.